Now students, let me see this ascending and descending order. That in this question, write in ascending order, the four numbers are given. Okay, so what we have to do first, that put the commas to understand easily. Okay, so here 5-digit number, so 90,940, 90,490, 90,494, and 90,094. Now, our next step is we have to see the place value. Highest place value, it is given here 10,000 place. So, it is the 90,000. And you can observe this, that the all numbers, the place value is 10,000 is same as 90,000, 90,000, 90,000, 90,000. Now, our next step is, for this 100 place, we can say this 100 place value. On that basis, we can compare the number. So, in this number, we can see that 9 is on 100 place. Here 4, 4, 0. So we can easily understand that it is from 4. This is the highest place value. Yes, on the 100 place. So I will give here the 4 number. So I will take it in the ascending order as the last number. Why? Because ascending order, smaller to greater number. Now, for that, we have to see the smallest number. Here the 100 place value is given, here put the 0. So, 100 place value is 0. So, we can easily understand this is the smallest number out of 4. So, we take as this first 90,094. So, smallest number. So, I will tick mark so we understand. So, we compare now these three numbers. Now, let's see the next one. This is the 400. Here also 400. Here the 9. This is the greatest number. So, we now compare it between these two. 90,494. So, this is the smallest number, 90,490, and then we take here 90,494, and the greatest number we take in last, because the ascending order, we are arranging this number in ascending order. So smaller to greater, we arrange this number. First 90,490, 90,494, 90,490, 90,940. Here 490, 490. Only one's place value is different. This is the larger, so we put here the first 90. So this is the method when the numbers are given, we have to arrange it in the ascending order. So we just observe for a while the highest place value. If it is similar like this question, so we compare in the next number. And first we will write the smallest number, then greatest number. So smaller to greater, it is an ascending order. Now descending order, opposite of ascending, that means we take here the greatest number first, greater to smaller. But before that, here we have to put the comma so we understand easily the number and easy to compare. So 30,84,962, 38,07,645, 34,97,654, and 36,28,974. Now we can little bit easily say that this is the greatest number is 38 lakhs. Yes, the greatest place value on the left, 38. So in the descending order, we take here the greatest number first. 38,7,645. Then here the 30 lakh, 34 lakhs, and 36. So 36 is the highest value. 36,28,974. After that, the highest between these two numbers is 34 lakhs. 34,97,654. And the last one, smaller number, is 30,84,962. So this way, students, you have to put the comma first so you easily understand the number and its place. And after that, place where, on the basis of place value, we can come back easily. So in ascending order, smaller to greater. In descending order, we put the number greater to smaller.